What is up, guys? Bumpkin here with another Dark Souls Let's Play. So, starting off in the same place, you know, everywhere, everything's the same, except, no, there's nothing different. I'm lying. So we are back exactly where we started, as you can see. Nothing really new. If you're noticing anything different with the recording, it's because I'm recording with my cell phone now. So I feel like that'd be better, but I don't know. Alright, so how's life, viewers? Last video got a pretty decent amount of views, actually. Don't understand how that happened, though. I don't know why I did that. I was trying to view the stats. Alright, so this shield is better than the current shield I'm using, so I'm not even using a shield. Huh. Oh well. So, as you can see, there is a boar ahead, but there is also a lot of enemies. The weakness is obviously fire, as you can see right there, and here. So, for now, I'm just gonna avoid him, since we get something to beat him right now in a second. Oh no. Maybe I should have taken those guys out first. Oops. Oh well. Damn it. There we go. I hope I don't fall off. Wow, one hit. So, you might want to use a faith build if you aren't already. Ah, I missed him. I'm just kidding. Use whatever you're comfortable with, but to start, a faith build is pretty overpowered. Especially since you have this mace, it really helps out a lot with the melee combat. So, the problem with the phone is that it can't capture everything that's happening. Uh-oh. Oops. I'm gonna die if I keep this up. I need to start paying attention to what I'm doing. The reason why I'm editing with my phone is not just for the quality, but I can actually edit my videos with the phone. So it's pretty cool. For anybody who wants to watch or make their own videos one day, if you don't have proper recording tools, you know, you can use if you have a cell phone with a camera, which I'm pretty sure most people do, if you have a cell phone with a working camera. Oh no, I didn't expect them to follow me up here. Oh well, they died. Well, if you want to make your own video, you know, you can do that. Record with a phone if you don't have anything else, like a game capture It's what you need to record. I don't have one yet because I can't afford it. But, you know, if you don't have one, like I said, just use your phone. So, I honestly don't know how my schedule for YouTube is gonna work, but I'll work it out eventually. But I will have a schedule. I'm not just gonna be uploading randomly, because I don't think it's gonna work out. Alright, now, for this next part, it's actually pretty difficult, so I'm gonna try to summon somebody later. Oh, that was... I'm gonna keep trying, of course. I probably should have used my shield. That might have helped. Just maybe if I had blocked the attacks, it might have helped. And another thing I didn't do was unlock the shortcut. That worked out. That didn't work out. I don't need to kill these guys. I can just run past them. This guy, on the other hand. That was supposed to be a backstab. So was that. Overkill? I think not. So, what you might want to do around this area is keep your shield up, keep your guard up, because even though they are very weak enemies, they can kill you. So, always be careful with that. I don't actually have to kill this guy, but I feel like it, because why not, you know? There we go, finally got a backstab. There is a Firekeeper soul in the next room. Well, I mean, not where I'm going to go right now, but You'll see in a minute. Wham and bam. He's dead. Alright. On to the next enemy, right here. Hello. Goodbye. Thank God for editing. Sorry about that, guys. My phone may or may not have fallen from my stand. Giant? There's a blacksmith ahead, no giants. Now, I'm just gonna talk to this guy, the blacksmith, Andre of Astoria. Astora. Wow, I'm so dumb. I don't know how a rope would need repairing, but it's whatever, you know? I'm not reinforcing that. I will, however, reinforce this, since I have one Titanite shard. And learn a gesture. Why not?
Oi, what are you up to?
So what I usually do is waste all of my souls, or at least I try to. In this case, I needed like 90 more souls. But since I have it, I might as well upgrade my faith. I'm trying to get at least 30 faith. And then, I'll go back to the Altar of Sunlight. And I'll go ahead and use that to my advantage. Have a great lightning spirit. I'll also farm for sunlight metals and humanity. I hope people will put down their summoning signs soon. That'll be nice. In the meantime, I'll kill him. Gotta be very careful with this guy. He can kill you very easily. Like that. Well, not exactly kill, but he'll knock you down for sure. 42-0. I'll take this giant titanite chunk. Oh, never mind. I hope I'm able to summon this person. Summoning can help out a lot in this game. Let's hope I'm able to summon one of them. Alright, well, that one failed, so if I'm not able to, it's gonna suck. I want at least one other person with me. By person, I mean real person, not my favorite character. I don't know if I want to summon this person or not. I want to summon this guy. If it takes too long, I'm just gonna go. Oh, sweet. And that's awkward. Let's just get this over with. Oh, I didn't actually get that yet. Let me go ahead and get this Fire Creeper Soul to reinforce Estus Flask. I don't think I killed... No, I did not kill the channeler, so... What is this guy doing? Oh, I see. Smart. Oh, he fell off. That's not good. What the hell? Oh, it's just lagging. I don't like the lag. Sometimes. Ah, interesting. That sucks. I don't know if I don't have any more atonement slots. Let's go ahead and gather the souls. I don't remember what this drops. I hope humanity, because I love humanity. Yes, it is humanity. I just assumed it was. That's what they normally are. So, back earlier, I picked up a mystery key. Alright, so I freed him, and if I don't kill him later, he's gonna kill... Actually, I'm not gonna spoil it for you guys. But he does kill somebody very important, and you have to go and kill him and restore the person. Believe it or not, I do have some friends that have not played this game, and I do know it's backwards compatible with Xbox One, so... I know there's still gonna be some people playing this. Alright. That's a lot of fun. So we have two knights, Knight Solaire and Knight Warrior. Then the gargoyles come to life. If you cut off the tail, you can get a gargoyle axe. And that is why I love having people with me to beat bosses. Always useful. I hate climbing ladders. Only the big ladders, it sucks. But it's whatever, I'm not gonna complain about that. Whenever you hear this and you're not actually ringing the bell, it means another player has rung the bell in your server. Just a little fun fact. The partner, let's see. If I really need anything, I already have a Ring of Sacrifice. Yeah, I don't need it. Anything he has. Now that I've rung the first bell, we're gonna go to. We're gonna go explore. I'm just kidding. We are going to go... Haven't decided yet. I'll figure it out. I know where I'm gonna go. All right. We're gonna go level up first, and then we're gonna go to a specific area. I'm gonna go kill the moonlight butterfly. And I'm gonna show you the easy way. Even for melee fighters, it's an easy way. Alright, we have 30 faith, so now we're gonna upgrade endurance and my attunement. And we're also gonna go open that shortcut that I told you guys about earlier. I love backstabbing in this game just because it's just a fun thing to do. Just like that. I knew I aggroed him. This is a shortcut that I was explaining to you. So now from here, instead of running all the way through, all the way around to get to Undead Parish, I can just run straight through now. It's pretty fun. Alright, never mind. I'm just gonna ignore all these guys. I guess he didn't. There's some throwing knives up here on this roof. You can't see it, but it's there. Gotta believe it. You can see it right there. That corpse has throwing knives. Thank you. This is Sparta. I completely forgot to open another shortcut. I'm gonna have to go back to that covenant soon.
Let me share my visions. Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by my companion.
I didn't actually mean to do that. I meant to learn the gesture. I like to buy a Great Heal excerpt once I have enough souls, but in the meantime I don't, so.
Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings.
Another thing you might want to get before exploring is, you might want to get, purple moss clumps. Those are always very useful.
Why, what is a purple? Somebody, you never, don't stop now. I am grateful to you. Not enough.